Well, North Carolina Zoo's newest chimp now has its new name.
Yeah, its name is Obi. It's a Nigerian word that means one who charms or heart, though the zoo said sharing that name with a rather iconic Star Wars character probably helped in the selection process.
I'm sure it did. Boy, he is cute.